Three-phase input and output 220 volts 22 kilowatts inverter operation test with braking function. Input three-phase 220 volts to RST terminal. Output UVW to connect three-phase 220 volts motor. Connect resistor of corresponding size to perform quick start and stop test. Start the inverter to drive the motor by pressing the run key. Measure whether the output three-phase voltage and three-phase current are balanced.